So last time when I was on with you guys, I said I'd go downstairs when I'm sick. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. And it's like 3 p.m. When I'm sick, I sleep like way in. And my family was here for brunch, actually. And they're still here for some reason. But I guess they're staying for dinner. Not sure. Yeah, my friend was supposed to come over, but. Oh no, we're good downstairs. Okay, I'll go put it down. So instead of going down, since my mom wants me to turn it off, I'm going to put my slippers back on and just put my stuff up here. I'll go up here. Usually I'll go downstairs and eat with the babies and whatever. But yeah. So I would go in the bathroom usually. And usually what I would do is I would brush my teeth. Was really great. Curses. Why is it working? Is it okay if it's like this case? It's really bad. But this is even worse. Yeah, this is worse. So I just gotta brush my teeth. My toothpaste. I don't use the kids' toothpaste, I use the grown-ups. And then my brother uses the kids' because he's only 4. Joking, he's 11. He acts like he's 4. Anyways. Sorry, I had to swallow it. Listen. I used to do that way. That's why I was doing that. Wait, do I hit my sick and I get that energy out of me, I feel worse. Yes, I do have a cameraman. No, I'm joking, the cameraman is me. Anyways, I just hope that I feel better. And I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Love you. And the question of the day is, do you like, what am I saying? Do you like to dance? It's nothing about being sick, it's just when I was dancing. But the last thing I want to show you is my hand motion to get me hired for me to go back to sleep. Do you? My dance moves. I was singing the Frozen song in my head because it's now in my head. Stuck in my head. But also comment, do you like my dancing? Hope you enjoyed this video. Like and subscribe. Bye, guys.